Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, my review. If I ask you whether Galaxy Fold was a success or failure, then there may be mixed results because of the durability concerns, which sounds quite relevant. The Galaxy Fold has a flexible screen that is made up of polyamide plastic. The second generation of foldable smartphone from the Korean manufacturers is expected in 2020. It was recently announced that the Galaxy Fold 2 will probably have a new type of display, which is considerably thinner and moreover a lot more scratch resistant. Now that Samsung has submitted a trademark for the name Ultra Thin Glass. If you want to know more about trademark, the link for trademark Ultra Thin Glass and Samsung UTZ is in the description. On December 9th, 2019, Samsung Electronics submitted 3 trademark applications through a contact person in Spain, all of which are related to each other. The names are Samsung Ultra Thin Glass, Samsung UTZ, and UTZ. The applications are categorized as Glass 9 with the description which is on your screen right now. It can be seen from the description that this kind of screen can be used for various type of electronic devices, including smartphone. In October, the use of UTZ for the next generation of Galaxy folding phone was first discussed. The ultra thin glass is less than 100 micrometers thick. It may be even 30 micrometer screen. For comparison, that is just thick as a human hair. UTZ display must look better and moreover be considerably more scratch resistant. However, there is also a downside to it. Since it is more difficult to produce and moreover is more expensive, but many will still be able to remember the YouTube videos in which a scratch resistant test with the Galaxy Fold was performed, which didn't work out too well. Samsung therefore benefits from choosing a new kind of display. Despite the fact that ultra thin displays are more expensive to manufacturers, Samsung seemed to be able to make its new generation of folding phone considerably cheaper. The Samsung Galaxy Fold was launched for this year for $1980, the Galaxy Fold 2 being the first device with a clamshell / folding phone design comparable to the Motorola Razr. The new folding phone from Samsung is said to be marked for a price of around $1,500. The introduction is likely to follow in the first quarter of 2020. This is all the news about the Galaxy Fold 2 display and the technology used so far. So if we get any further update in this regard, we'll be updating it in our channel. So don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share to support the channel and stay tuned with it. And till my next video, peace.